Ladies and gentlemen, now you understand what I'm talking. These politicians, they're very smart. They're very smart. Don't think they're not smart. They're very smart. Look how they challenge us. How they challenge society. They clean your food, not have jiggers in your food. And when they're cleaning your food, jiggers, and they put to your brain jiggers. They clean your food to be no energy jiggers. And they bring these jiggers, they put it to your brain. And to clean your brain, these jiggers, better to have jiggers in the foot, brain no jiggers. Now look how they put us jiggers in the brain. I remember to start 2005. I remember the 2006-2007 fires killed people, lot of people. Now when you're going to count how many people they die in a fire to start 2005 from today, and fires there was every one day they killed like a 400 people, not 300 people. They were quiet. They no talking. When people they talking, they need talking about people to die in a fire. They bring them jiggers in the brain. They put them in the brain jiggers. Now look, every power, they need another power. Look, this sickness is a power. Now them, they power. Now this sickness, they challenge all powers. They challenge all powers. Now every have power. Now you're looking at how power is nothing. Now they start to do, is it for them to lose everything, to want to be inside the house, to close the job, to close the countries, not go there, not come anywhere, to close the business, to be inside the house. And to close this society, they're not complaining. Government is not protecting them about sickness. No, any society complain about them. They're not protecting society in sickness. Now look how we're talking. Lot of years about fire. Them they start to bring, not to listen, to bring you jiggers in the brain. We give them small business. We help them. We're going to help them. This is the jiggers they bring in the brain. And when they're talking, they're not solving this problem for these people. They get problem. Some they die. They don't care how they die. Them they bring jiggers. They put to your brain. I'm going to clean. I'm going to take care of them. I'll return her property. I'll do this. And already peace society we fighting to solve this problem. Them they not do it. Now look, Michael Tyson, when you follow Michael Tyson, Tyson. He was a stronger man. They were two men. He said, oh. Hey, he punched this man, this gentleman, he punched. Pow. Now Nazem was like Michael Tyson. And he meet another man. Now him, he give him one, he follow down. And he give him another, he follow down. And he starts to know, this is me. Now me, they start to kick me down. Now Nazem was like this. They look at this gentle, he come. Is it stronger to them? Is this gentle, I don't care them. Now they start to lose everything. They don't want thinking about the economic. Like before we were talking, throw a problem in the fire, put a job of people to work there, to cleaning in the road. That's economic. They don't want to spend this economic. Why is it they strong? They stronger to do this. And we are not forcing them to do this. Now them they scare. They say when you are not solve this problem, they're going to kill us and to left economic. Now them to die to left economic, they have to close everything. How many since 2005 until now? How many women they die, children they die? And we're fighting them to solve this problem, they are quiet and they show you and we economically. Now this gentle, he come, no 3 months. No, 5 months, already they start to close everything. They don't thinking about economic now. Now you see, every power, they need another power. Now this gentry is the power. And already them, they think they protect society. No, they're not protect society. They're fighting to protect them ourselves. They're fighting to protect them ourselves. Why they're not solve this problem, they'll die, they'll go, and they'll miss to left economic. I give you example. This general, when he was a minister, they vote to change law. And after, to think with the smart, he said, no, we have to kick them, not to give them society rights. They're going to destroy economic rights. They still vote. And all the quiet, this is not illegal, they're not criminal. So society to vote, to do something, and they not do it. And they think they're looking criminal. Them they not looking criminal. Them they bring criminal. Now ask yourself, we talking something we want, they no any answer. Now this they come, them they're fighting with the slave society, they protect society. No, they not protect society. When this gentle he come about society only, is not come for everybody, they're quiet. When they've been distressed, they're quiet. Why is they not distressed? They solve them herself for distress. When they know the family problem, they're quiet. Why they know them they solve family, her family family problem. They solve this problem. He'll get a good job, and he'll try not to give him her wife a good job. Now them, they solve this. They solve them herself. Family violence inside the house. Now this one, they cause you poor, they cause you problem. They don't care you this thing with the income for them. Look, I remember they do him interview in when the time of the fire. They say, now you listen? He say, yes, I listen. And the news, he ask him, how are you going to change the law to give them society rights? He say, I give 2-3 months, I'll finish. Now, how many months? He's not do anything. And we talk, we society, we no need to wait to change law. We need him to go like now he goes there, he talk about this gentle sickness. He take order one time, na as we society they need like this. To take order one time, police to stop to judge, people to be freedom independent. Now he's quiet to do this. Now look, every politician, he make order. I close. Don't go outside. When I'll get you outside, you pay fine. And he talk. He do this. He want him. He scare him. He protect herself. Don't think he protect society. When he protect society, fire, why he quiet? When he protect economic, why they destroy building when you talk they start to get against you? When he protect society, why not protect society? They die, they killing each other, raping, killing each other. This is the issue, is no talking he protect society. How many Australia people they sick this sick? How many people they die? Count how many people they die. Now how many people they sick? You're going to find people they sick this problem is not protect them this problem. They wrote now to this. No. It's not, if the smaller people they die, This sick, they can kill me. Now, everybody he talk about this sick, do this, they know against him. And they're not looking to challenge him. Look at me, they challenge me everything. I was a disability pension. And they call me, they change my pension, they give me age of pension. Now I know this is to change me, they have a trick to do quick to change me my pension, my card. And when they call me, they say, we want to give you this, to change you, I know they have to trick. I know now they have to trick. And you can find at this age card I have alone. No anybody I have. Them when you show them through, now them they know how they can act to single they attack you. They know how they have to trick, how they can do. To put it all, they can look in whatever you want. What do you want is not illegal, and they put illegal to what to attack you. Now this sick, they're quick. And the every talk we protect society, we protect society. No, they not protect society. Them they scared, they protect them ourselves. Why now they're not thinking about economic? Why they're not thinking about tax to loss taxi? People to close everything. Now they're scared. Now they start to be a coward. They're scared, they say, I'm going to die, this thing they can going to kill me. And I left everything. This sick, if you want to listen to me, listen to me. If you don't want to listen to me, now if you close the border, now if you close the border, people not come here, too late. Now if the Australia, they have four people, this is enough, this four people, enough sick already they here. This to waste time, to close the border to waste time. And not close the shop, not close the business, to waste time. Already sick is here in Australia. They come in a window. Now you open a window, they go inside. And if you close, they are inside. It's wasting time and to understand you already now. You started to destroy everything yourself, and to destroy economic. Already they destroy society. Food is very expensive. Society is not going to get money to buy this food. Already you have your economic is there in a bank. You take a little bit, you start to use this economy. Now, society, to close the border, they protect you, they not protect you. Too late to protect you. When they want to protect this sickness, this death they come there, this death they were stop. In the border, they say, if you are Australian, don't come back here, stay there. Everybody to stay where you are. This is I was trying to say, we have sickness there. And now this is was too late. To going to talk about this sick, another they've been there, they cut in the customs, they come already, they have this sick. Now, trust information, you don't know when God is not happy. Don't thinking these people, they die in fire. These children, they die in violence. These people, they raping, they kill them. You don't know where they go. When they go there, they are going to see the root. And they started to say, oh, they kill us. And they started to cry. They started to cry. Look where you were. Every game we play is a no real game. No true game. Okay. Bye-bye. Society, be quiet. You listen, you scared to die. Already you don't have rights. First, he have this time na him to go in a TV to say everybody give him her rights. He is not going to protect us sickness. Sickness, who bring this sickness, he protect us this sickness. Him is not protect society, he protect him herself. Okay, have a good day.